I won't just survive. Oh, you will see me thrive.
What's going on, you guys? This is Jeff Wynn in the house, back at it with another gaming video, guys, for Batman Arkham City. So, what I'm doing right now, I'm using a controller to, because last time I tried to face Clayface, it was hard to beat him in this game, so that's why right now I'm gonna use a controller to help with me finish this game, even though there's more of it, which is for Catwoman. So here we go.
What the hell are you doing, Doc? You're supposed to be killing Batman, remember? Don't just stand around! You're making me late for my spa treatment. I mean, it's not like you've got a girl to save anymore, is it? Oh, I'm sorry. Too soon? Would a change of scenery help ease the pain?
Guys. Get out of my way, bats! I've got a date with immortality! Quick! The cure! What are you waiting for? Come on! I killed your girlfriend. Poisoned Gotham in hell. It's not even breakfast. But so what? We all know you'll save me.
Every decision you've ever made ends with death and misery. People die. I stop you. You'll just break out and do it again.
Think of it as a running gag! No! Are you happy now?
Do you want to know something funny? Even after everything you've done, I would have saved you.
That actually is pretty funny.
What happened in there? Batman! What happened?
It's just sad that Joker died in this.
You have one missed call. Call received 3 hours ago.
This is what I'm saying for.
Only you can make this world seem right. Only you can make the darkness bright. Only you and you alone can thrill me like you do, and fill my heart with love for only you. Only you can make this change in me, for it's true, you are my destiny. When you hold my hand, I understand the magic that you do. You're my dream come true, my one and only you. Only you can make this change in me, for it's true, you are my destiny. When you hold my hand, I understand the magic that you do. You're my dream come true, my one and only you.
Well, that was the end of that call.
Time to get my things and quit this damn town for good.
Why's Batman here?
Home, sweet home.
Is she dead?
Hang on. She's waking up.
Damn, what are we gonna do?
Kill her again.
Where are my things? Tell me, or I'll slice you apart, piece by piece.
Two-Face has got him. He's at the museum, okay?
Thanks. So, you decided to come crawling back then, Harv. Pity. Oh well, time for this kitten to teach you some manners, once and for all.
Find out. All this is for the crazy team. I'm gonna find the person that's never been crazy and kill them. again.
Get out of this thing, and I'll hunt you down, Catwoman!
What's she doing here? It's not bad.
See all that gear he had with him? Must have been from the cat.
Look out! It's the cat! Arkham City is gonna be the last thing you see.
What the hell are you supposed to be?
Piss off!
Really? Okay, if you insist. Oh, I forgot to say, speak to me like that again, Penguin, and I'll show you just what it feels like for a poor little bird to be torn apart by a cat.
Please, don't hurt me! I didn't mean it!
That's much nicer. See? You can be nice, Oswald. See you around.
Yeah, don't think I've ever seen the boss so happy.
Catwoman's here!
Freaking
How deep do you think it is?
Deep enough to hold one big-ass shark.
Still can't believe Penguin's got a shark in here.
That's nothing. He also had...
It's the cat!
She won't dare come back here.
Oh, she'll dare. She'll come straight back here for her pretty little things. And when she does, I want you guys to blow that bitch apart!
I'm looking forward to it, sir.
Good! This is our chance for glory. Word is, Joker's dead. And we all saw what happened to the runt that used to run this place. We...
Huh?
What are you waiting for? Help me!
This way! She went this way!
We got her!
Okay, that was my fault.
Sorry, Kitty.
She won't dare come back here. Oh, she'll dare. She'll come straight back here for her pretty little things, and when she does, I want you guys to blow that bitch apart!
I'm looking forward to it, sir.
Good! This is our chance for glory. Word is, Joker's dead, and we all saw what happened to the runt that used to run this place. We are the future of Arkham! We are the future of Gotham! No one will dare stand up to us, because if they do, we'll cut them in two! Huh? Stop her! What are you waiting for?
This
Help
way.
Me!
She went this way! Over here! I found Catwoman! She's running!
Huh?
Over here! I got her!
I lost her!
We gotta find her! Keep looking!
Oh, you think you can hide up there? Think again! What about now? What happened to this wall? It's freaking gone. I see what you're doing. How are you gonna use those things if they're not here? What could have made a hole like that? What are you gonna do when you ain't got nowhere to hide, huh? Another one?
find her and skin that cat bitch!
Oh, finally.
Whew. No!
Sorry, Harv. This really isn't your night, is it? Now tell me where you've hidden the rest of my stuff, or I'll even out the other side of your face.
I only took half. The rest I gave away. I win, bitch!
Enough with the twos already. It just keeps getting you into trouble. Just couldn't keep away, huh? Can't say I blame you.
There's still work to do here in Arkham City.
Good luck with that. Some enterprising individuals decided to help themselves to my things. I intend to get it all back.
Turn on the...
So mostly I only have to do like 3 side missions, which is Zaz, the Acts of Violence, and the AR training. The AR training is going to be a pain in the butt, just that last part, which is in the industrial district by the steel mill. But anyway, that's going to be it today's video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll be posting another part of this gameplay later on today. So don't forget to add me on my Xbox gamer tag, which is Jeff1, but my PlayStation gamer tag, my Steam gamer tag, and also my Twitch channel is SuperBowlPossum23. Don't forget to follow me on my social medias, Twitter, which is Jeff1, but both Instagram and Snapchat is Alex_level10. And most of all, don't forget to like and subscribe to your girl pal Jeff1 on YouTube, and y'all have a wonderful day.